should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 GOAT. Gonna see some real racing today.